missed the last time. So, I'm not sure if you guys even seen the Volvo yet, but it looks just like this. I can also go ahead and get the thumbnail. But yeah, so the thumbnail, so yeah, pretty nice truck. It's the Volvo F16, so in case any of y'all know or guys want to know what mod this is, let's hear it start up. That is a mean truck to sound with. But yeah, guys, we're going to go ahead and get back to my Discord call with my friends. Connor, who y'all, of course, I'm pretty sure know who it is.
Hey. What's your favorite color, by the way? I was supposed to ask for you.
Oh, blue.
Or just blue?
Blue. And... Oh, really? That was my turn to go.
Turn left.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
What? Say blue and pink?
Yeah. What about a truck one?
Use the left lane, then turn left.
Oh, no, I've got a car on for it. Doesn't matter.
Turn left.
I was gonna say, if you find one of like the Kenworth or something like that.
Kenworth? What the fuck?
It's like this is. It's an American truck brand.
In 200 meters, turn left.
Dumb. Fuck this? Me.
Turn
God.
Left.
It's just like I'm a fucking retard walking out.
Alright.
Moving on.
Yeah, guys, so we're gonna go ahead and pull into here.
What are you playing?
Euro Truck.
Crazy, huh?
Oh, thank you.
You have arrived.
That's another thing people don't have in this game. The AI.
What?
Common
courtesy?
Any courtesy at all.
I like to ram you out of the fucking road.
Yeah, I know.
Instead.
Their courtesy is, oh, you're driving here? Perfect. Let me just hit you. That's
their
courtesy.
Just slam on the brakes. But they get slam on their brakes, but we take 5 miles to stop. They slam on their brakes, we slam on our brakes, and they're fucking stopped halfway down the street.
Yeah.
Like, how's that working here, boys? Come on now, how's this work? Or if you pull it in front of them, they just fucking smash into the side of you, like, wow, I see how it is. You pull it in front of them, though, they pull it in front of you, though, they brake quick as shit.
Oh, yeah. But yeah.
My video, not my fucking edit yours, you fucking imbecile.
Also, you have too much complication to yours.
Listen, fucking bullshit, because mine's just actual gaming, alright?
What do you think I'm doing? Sitting here twiddling my thumbs?
Yeah,
turn right.
You don't have to fucking chase bad guys in Truck Simulator. Truck fucking AI.
No, but I do in 5M.
Beater.
The fuck is that going? You need fucking help. Seriously.
Alright. I just moved like,
in
my
200 meters, turn left.
Good.
Turn left.
Oh, I'm a moron.
Oh my god, your fucking ass is rumbled. Holy
yeah,
shit.
I'm gonna get on the highway.
Coronavirus. Anyway.
But yeah, so. I'm finally talking with Connor. After I think the last video I did with you was like a long time ago.
1998.
No, not that long. That wasn't even alive then.
Fucking lollipop.
Grow up!
Alright.
Sorry, keep it PG. PG.
Yeah, that's out the window, bud.
That guy's pulling out.
Yeah, for that P, yeah.
That went out the window a while ago, Connor.
Yep.
Continue straight.
Nobody was talking to you, stupid GPS.
Turn left in 500 yards!
No, you fucking cunt. I'll turn right in 500 yards, you want?
I remember this one time.
Say fucking left, bitch!
I was playing ATS. And I just kept arguing with the GPS. It was giving me the wrong directions.
Nice, that's it.
But then I was actually on the wrong way, so... It worked out in my favor.
Bet it did.
Yeah, sure it did. I can only go up to 90 kilometers. Speed one's 110.
Leave you 110. There you go, V-Dog. Did your logo.
Alright, thanks. But yeah, guys, I'll show you guys the logo that Connor just made for me at the end. So I don't want to tab out while I'm driving right now.
What do you think of it? It's nice, right? Guys?
Yeah.
I could have put a red background, but it wouldn't look good with blue, so...
Congrats to Connor for getting into SAF.
Oh, that's a good one, eh?
I know he worked hard to get there. Went through a lot of communities, didn't you?
Yeah.
Some of them what haven't had the best of times either. The last community that we were both in. How long did that last?
A week.
Not even. I was in there for 2 days.
It's him.
I literally didn't even get to record anything. Oh, awesome. I think I'm going to join SAF when they're absent.
Yep. Pocahontas.
Hey, stop being Pocahontas over there.
Pocahontas? Yep. My name's Horsey, get it right.
Horsey. Horsey.
Oh, you're Jorge the Horse now?
No, that's being stored in Spanish.
But yeah, we're going to... I don't even know how to pronounce this.
You're a lot ahead, man.
I'm not even gonna try. Alright, but yeah, we have 4 hours until we get there.
So continue straight.
We're under 5 hours to get... We hit somebody already.
You hate someone, you piece of shit.
Making America great.
Yeah, I am making America great. One truckload at a time.
I mean...
Actually, technically, I'm making Europe great again.
Great again.
Because technically, we're in Euro Truck Simulator, so... And for some reason, it smells like a bakery in my house right now.
That's what someone's cooking.
Alright guys, sorry about that. I'm back. I just wanted to grab another quick thumbnail just to kind of compare which ones I wanted to use. But yeah. We're gonna continue through here and head all the way down to... Probably just gonna head all the way down to probably just gonna head down to what is it called? Wherever we're dropping off, I can't remember what it's called. Yeah. So we'll head down. Sorry guys. But yeah, we're gonna continue all the way through. Congrats on Connor for getting into SAF again. No, if we could really keep grinding with subscribers, you know, guys, make sure you hit that like button also. It really helps out the channel. Let me know what you guys want to see more. So I really do read each and every one of the comments, even though there's never all that many of them. But yeah, guys. Also, I'm going to link my brother's channel in the description again. Because he does some pretty cool Rust content. So, yeah, make sure you guys do check him out. He does really nice Rust content. He does, like, PvP highlights from Rust. You guys know what that is. It's a really fun survival game. Hit the thumbs up and put it in the comments. Let me know if you guys want me to record that more. Let me know if you guys want me to stream Siege a little bit more. Or anything, really. Stream on YouTube or Twitch. Just kind of let me know, because I've been really kind of trying to keep it 5M right now, but I'm starting to branch a little bit off of 5M. Probably go do a little bit more Rust again, because I know before I used to do Rust like 3 days, I used to stream 3 days in a row of Rust, and then that would be it for the wipe for me. But it's all up to you guys. Also, I did try out the 1.137 beta for ATS. I love it. It's great. I recommend it for you guys. The open beta, it's still out. I'm not sure when it's going to close. But the 1.37 beta, open beta for ATS is really cool. Because it adds, like, you can open and close the windows. Which I think is cool. The only problem is once that comes out, there's going to be a bunch of new, like, all the mods are going to have to be incompatible, most likely. Because they would have to redo all of it. Because most of that won't be able to be saved. But yeah. Because, like, I know once they update the game version with it, I don't think it'll be compatible, but again, if it is, it is. If it's not, it's not.
Use the right lane.
Nothing we can really do about that. We have to get over here.
Take the exit on the right.
Exit on the right.
Turn right.
Alright, but yeah, we're gonna turn right here, so. Just gonna make that turn. But yeah. So. We're gonna go down this way.
Continue straight.
Turn on pro push notifications. So. Because again, all of that stuff helps me grow and makes and lets me know what you guys do want to see a lot more of. Oh wow, we're actually just about ready to hit 800. We turn another turn mile or 200 kilometer trip with 1,000 kilometers on this truck. So that'll be a nice milestone. Not that far out, just about 90 kilometers out. About another hour. In game, of course, not IRL. But yeah, definitely we're going to try and get some more 5M in there for you guys. I just haven't really felt like joining. So, I mean, it takes it's a lot of time and effort to join Georgia. Excuse me. To join Georgia State server.
Because continue straight.
They have a queue system, and it takes like 2.5 hours to get to the server. And more or less, it would be like videos at like 3 a.m. every morning. And that's just something I really don't want to do. Like, I still have episode 2 to edit right now, and I definitely need to start cracking down on what I'm going to edit and put out. Because I've realized I haven't probably posted in a month. So, kind of feel bad to leave you guys hanging for a while. Let me know if you guys like me recording with this software a lot better. So I'm using GeForce to record right now. And I'll be able to tell if it's a lot smoother with everything or if it's a lot choppier. If it's a lot
choppier, 200 meters, turn right.
Or interrupt me. I'll just go back to using Streamlabs or OBS to record.
Turn right. Continue straight.
Then we can do something like that. And on Saturday, record a little bit, and then that'll be the wipe. Right there. We do stuff like that.
Continue straight.
To where we're supposed to be dropping off. So, yeah. Like, I know. Also, go subscribe to Ghost on GhostGamer_YT, I believe his YouTube channel is. I'll link it down in the description as well. I do know he does some nice content. I don't really know if he's posted anything recently besides an argument that we had. It was with a few people.
Use the right lane.
Really? I think I know to use the right lane, or whatever. But, yeah. 16 kilometers out, so we're gonna back it down. Here. Back it down.
Take the exit on the right.
That I'm using the Volvo trespass. Flash your phone right now. Alright.
Use the left lane, then turn left.
Or something like that we just discovered.
Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right.
But yeah, this is where we're gonna figure out.
Turn right. You have arrived.
I've noticed. Turn the truck off. Disconnect the trailer. Alright, guys. Thank you for watching. Ooh, excuse me. Thank you guys for watching. It's been a really good time with y'all. Unfortunately, it's going to be that time of the video where I'm going to go ahead and end the video. Thanks for all the support, guys. Make sure to follow Ramsey Gaming, Ghost Gamer YT, myself, and my brother Ant. I'll link all the channels down in the description. Thank you for watching.